So what I wanted to talk about is these trading pairs. This is what I am going to be doing, like over the course of the next, years coming up, especially the next 6 to 8 months, but years coming up, this is my new trading pair that I'm doing. These are the only three cryptos I hold. And the whole plan to this whole madness is, like XDC went up to 12 and a half cents, right? I took profits from XDC and I put them into XLM Stellar Lumens because Stellar had not moved yet. So those profits went into Stellar. So now when Stellar moves, or if XRP moves, I'm going to take profits from the one that moves, put it in the one that doesn't move. So XDC goes up, take profits into XLM. If XLM goes up and XDC doesn't, take the XLM profits back into XDC. If XRP goes up and XLM or XDC does not go up, take profits into one of those, and so on and so forth in this way. But at the same time, always holding a good amount of these tokens. So, for instance, say I have 10,000 XDC, right? 10,000 Zinfin, right? I have 10,000 Zinfin, and it goes up to 20 cents, right? So, say I had $1,000, now it just turned into $2,000. Well, now I'm going to take that $1,000 profit and I'm going to put it into XLM. If XLM didn't move and it's still at 25 cents, now I put it into Stellar Lumens because we know Stellar has got to move. So XDC still has the same amount money-wise, just less tokens, but I still left 50% in XDC because you never want to, I never want to remove the main amount that I hold in that token. So this is going to be the Blur Gang HODL swing trades that I'm going to be doing over the course of the next 6 to 8 months. I'll be taking profits from each token and putting it into the one that is not going up. Then when that one goes up, vice like just back and forth, just like the Bitcoin maxis did with Ethereum and Bitcoin. When Bitcoin went up, they took profits into Ethereum. When Ethereum went up, they took the profits back into Bitcoin. When Bitcoin came down, getting themselves more Bitcoin. The plan of this game is to get as much XRP as possible. So this whole thing that you're looking at right now, everything on the screen you're looking at, the plan is to get more XRP. Continue trading these up to get more XRP while still maintaining a decent amount of XLM and XDC. So I hope you guys like that one. Big beatdown, trade market. Yes. There's blood in the streets today. Another XRP dip in the 50 cent range. Time to back up the truck. That is right, my man. I love it. Yes. So I just wanted to share with you all what I'm going to be doing. I hope you guys like it. If anyone has any questions, leave them in the comments down below. Let me know if there's anything that you want me to expound on. If you want me to pull up KuCoin and go into trading exactly how I do it, let me know. And then we can definitely work on that from there. So, really appreciate you guys. I'm Jada Blur. Please like the video. Please subscribe. Enable notifications so you know when I go live to be the first to like watch my videos. And until next time, put out some more videos. Later. What is up, everybody? I just want to take this quick little timeout at the end of the video to thank all of you who subscribe to my channel, who show up to the live streams, who comment and like all the videos. Thank you so much. Honestly, this journey has just started, in February, and here we are already, 3,000 subscribers, 2-a-day live streams, and we have so much more to go. And I just wanted to thank you all for being with me on this journey. I'm brand new to crypto, as in February, and this channel is going to document how life goes now that I'm in crypto, year, 2 years from now, 5 years from now, doing everything as correct as I think and see fit. So, once again, from the bottom of my heart, thank you all. Later. King of Kings, flying solo, ganz schön, das Blend und in dem Blend, dieser Schwankopf mit der Blend.